are here at Din Tai Fung. So we have the barbecue pork there, Haley's awesome cucumber salad, and hot and sour soup.
Woo! I just want my cucumber.
Here we have the braised short rib, pork ribs. Very sweet and tangy. The meat falls off the bone, so delicious.
Basically, this is what you do. You take this little bun and you put it on your spoon. Poke a little hole in it. Look at all that juice. Look at all that flavor. Ooh, look at that. Oh my goodness. All right. And then take a little bit of ginger, chili and soy sauce right here, just like that. Look. Oh man, it's so good. All the juices just overflows and just bursts in your mouth. Oh my goodness, this is amazing. It was worth the hour and a half wait. This is when, ooh, the chicken dumpling. Oh, look, there's leaking juices everywhere. Oh my goodness. Same thing, I'm gonna put a little bit of ginger and, oh, that's a lot of ginger. Ooh, that's a lot of ginger. Look at that. I think this one's better than the other one. It's got more bite.
So this is a shrimp, what, Haley? Shrimp,
pot stickers.
Shrimp and pork pot stickers. It looks like it's made in a tray, you know what I mean? This is really good. Super, I really like it. I like the crispiness of the punch around the what is that thing there? Ready? So I'm gonna put a little chives on there, the sauce. Oh, look at that. Look at this. The ooey gooeyness of the chili sauce. Check that out. This one's delicious. This is all good. One more assignment for the last one. Get all the onion, the scallion on there, the hot sauce, the chilies. Just as good as the first bite. What's that?